Howdy, Trojans. This is Nancy Currie-Gregg. I'm a graduate of Troy High School. I'm also a former astronaut. So I wanted to take just a moment and to send out some words of encouragement, both to the students and to the teachers of Troy. To the teachers, and as a professor myself at Texas A&M University, who has had the transition to online teaching, I have so much admiration for you as you try to keep the students engaged, try to keep them on track, and to try to keep up their educational pursuits. To the students, and as a grandparent who's helping my own third grade granddaughter throughout this transition, I know how tough this has been. You have my utmost admiration and respect. What you're doing today in keeping up your schooling while staying at home is really a service to your community. So keep up the great work, keep up your schoolwork, and to everyone throughout my beloved hometown of Troy, Ohio, stay safe, stay healthy.